Welcome, my fellow stormtroopers. You've been chosen to be officers because you're the best the Empire has to offer. Now, today, I'm going to teach you what it's like to be an officer in the Galactic Empire. My name? Darth Plagueis, as you probably all already knew. I was trained by Emperor Palpatine in the ways of the Force, and if anyone wants to mess with me, you're not going to see the outside of this room. So, for instance, let me show you just what I can do. See this water bottle right here? Just watch. Pretty cool, right? Yeah. Well, it can be worse if you mess with me. Got me? Now, you had names before this training, but they mean absolutely nothing now. They don't exist. Like, for instance, Silas here is now FN2187. His name is no longer Silas. That does not exist anymore.
My name is Silas, not FN2187. I'm Silas. I was born Silas.
Dude, no, you need to listen to him.
No, I'm Silas.
Okay.
Listen to him.
Silas.
You are FN2187.
You
listen
sit in
to
your
him,
chair.
Or there will be trouble.
To do.
Yes, he's a Sith.
I'm Silas.
He's a Sith.
I'm Silas. I know what my name is.
No, no.
Yes,
no, your name is FN2187, not Silas anymore. You know what? I'm just gonna let this one slide. Let's get right into what we need to talk about, okay? War is peace, okay? The Galactic Empire brought peace to the galaxy because of war. Now get that through your thick skulls. War is peace.
Never thought about it that way.
Of course you've never thought about it before.
Because it can't exist. It's not right.
If he said it
exists,
then it does exist.
No, you can't do that. It doesn't exist.
It has to.
He said it did.
It doesn't exist.
If he says it does, then it does exist.
Do that.
He's the Empire.
Back me up.
Dude, just go along with it.
It doesn't exist. It can't work. It doesn't
work. He's dangerous.
Like that. Logic says that it can't happen.
What? FN2187? That's just a warning. You don't want to know what I can really do. Now back to what we're talking about.
Okay. Listen. War brings us all together. War unites
know,
us through
know,
one
know,
cause.
Know,
we work through a common goal. That's what he's saying.
But in my mind, the logic just doesn't make
Listen,
sense.
Listen, war brings positive feelings, and through positive feelings we have peace. That is the only way that we can have peace and happiness in this galaxy.
But
you
peace,
need to listen to him.
Peace and war are exact opposites. You can't have both.
You need to accept this. He choked you, man. He choked you. You need to accept this. War brings positive feelings and unites us as a galaxy and an empire.
But it just doesn't make sense in my mind. I can't, the two and two can't go together.
Two and two equal five, man. So come on, you seriously need to figure out and listen. Otherwise, he's gonna do a lot worse than choke you.
Answer me this, FN2187. Do you think the Empire got here because of peace? No. It got here because of war. War got us to rule the world and have one galactic empire where no one can stand against us. That is peace. You will learn by the end of this that there's no other way besides the Empire. There's no other train of thought. None. Now this brings me to another point. Emperor Palpatine, my master, you will now refer to him as Big Brother. He is your brother, your sister, your mother, your father. There's none other that come before him. You will worship him with your whole heart.
I love Big Brother.
That's what I like to hear. You're going to be a good soldier. Now, both of you, you need to both say it.
I know.
I can't do it.
Brother.
I like to hear it. Let's go. Let me hear it.
Maybe someday. Not now.
You're going to pay for this. You're going to pay for it. If you're not going to listen, then it is treason. God. Hey, you! Get up, or you're next. Come, sit, now. So, what are your intentions? Or are you gonna make me kill you too?
I love Big Brother. I love the Empire. War is peace.
You're gonna make a great general.